When you're HIV compromised, you have a real problem dealing, for example, with kitty litter, with cat waste. You can get toxoplasmosis. There's a lot of problems dealing with cats, and yet cats, dogs are so rewarding when you're sick.
These pets represent a very important aspect of the healing process of people with AIDS.